Good morning, everyone, and thanks for watching Weather on the Web. On this Monday, we are heading out the door to temperatures that are very mild. They're mixed. They're sort of all over the place. When I came in early this morning, everyone was in the 70s. Some people have gotten just a smidge cooler. Fayetteville has dropped to 68 right now, Fort Smith 59, in Clarksville 53. And if you're stepping out in Poto this morning, your temperature will be in the 60s. Now, those 60s, 50s, and a couple of 70s are really turning around later in the day to afternoon highs in the upper 80s, and for some folks, again, maybe low 90s. We'll stay dry for your today, your tomorrow, and also your Wednesday forecast, but we definitely have some changes rolling in as early as Thursday, where again, we may have to deal with the possibility of severe weather, not only in northwest Arkansas and the River Valley, but a good portion of eastern Tennessee as well, where strong storms are possible beginning on Thursday morning for some folks, moving all the way through Thursday afternoon and evening. Now, when you head outside this morning, skies are fair. You may see a couple of thin clouds, but throughout our area, it's pretty quiet. In fact, you have to look way back to the west to see any kind of weather actually happening, unless you're going north and east. If that's the case through the Ohio Valley, you may run into some scattered rain showers. Here at home, we definitely could use the rain, but today, tomorrow, and Wednesday simply won't be the days for that to happen. We stay unseasonably warm in most places, gaining on hot in some. The high later today in Bella Vista will be 88. It'll be breezy all day today, and in Siloam Springs, your high will be close to 90 degrees. Fayetteville will top out at 88 today as well. River Valley sees Charleston at 90, same in Fort Smith, 92 later today in Salisaw. That will definitely be a hot one. And dropping into the River Valley, we'll see mostly low 90s with Mena at 92. Tallahena at 91. And again, that south wind's going to be around for the majority of the day, about 10 to 20 miles an hour. Yesterday, Fort Smith set a record high for that day, May the 4th. Typically for this time of the year, Fayetteville should be at about 74 for a high, and Fort Smith about 76. But later today, afternoon highs are projected to be about 15 degrees above seasonal averages. So we simply go from too cold 1 week to way too hot this week. It'll stabilize a little bit at the end of the extended forecast. But between now and then, we do stay unseasonably warm with highs in the upper 80s and low 90s even for the River Valley. As I mentioned, it's pretty dry through your Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday forecast. On Thursday, we bring in that 60% chance of showers and likely thunderstorms. With that, the temperatures will return to closer to seasonal averages. Still a 30% chance of a shower on Friday, and some of that will actually spill into your Saturday as well. Hope you can have a great day.